This morning now, Massachusetts State Police are investigating a deadly crash in Somerset. Pinpoint News Tracker shows you where it happened. 195 East by the Lees River Avenue overpass. Police say a pickup truck rolled over at about 7:15 last night. The driver, identified as a 60-year-old Fall River man, was taken to Charlton Hospital where he was pronounced dead. Police are looking into what caused his truck to roll over.